An unidentified vessel, sir. 50,000 kilometers and closing.
They're hailing us.
Let's find out who they are. What can we do for you?
The magistrate feels that we let the ambassador go too quickly. She's needed for additional questioning. If you'll drop out of warp, we can dock with you and...
Now he wants her back? I'll have to contact my superiors.
We'll wait for you to confirm whatever you have to.
Get me Starfleet Command.
I can't get through. That ship's jamming all our comm frequencies.
They're charging weapons.
Polarize the hull plating. What the hell is he doing?
Porthole plating's offline.
Aft torpedoes. Return fire.
Direct hit to engineering, subsection 12. We've taken damage.
But I haven't quite...
Drop to impulse. Deploy the aft cannon. Fire!
Their shields are failing. They're dead in the water, sir.
Not dead enough.
Resume course, warp 4.
Yes, sir.
I'm at the right friend, sir. And he brought company.
Why didn't we see them coming?
RF sensors are still out of alignment.
They're targeting our engines.
Warp 4.8.
Warp 4.9.
They're hailing us.
Captain?
Go ahead.
The port injectors just blew. We've got to slow down, Captain.
I got it.
That's a direct hit to our starboard nacelle.
We're dropping to impulse.
You know, I honestly didn't think you'd be able to catch us.
I can't imagine you could do much more than that.
It seemed like your engines were starting to run pretty hot.
Prepare to be boarded.
Answer me, what's going on?
Put it up.
Captain Archer, are you in any danger?
You could say that.
Tell the Maserites to turn their weapons over immediately, or we'll destroy their ships. We'll be standing by, Captain.
Thank you.